Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining again today. So today what we're going to be doing is taking my ordinary desk chair and turning it into a partial sim pit to play Star Citizen. So I've been playing a lot of Star Citizen lately, which is something I've had for a long time, but hadn't picked up again until recently, very seriously anyway. And I'm finding that I am very much enjoying the use of a HOTAS, hands on throttle and stick system. And I'm eventually going to upgrade to dual sticks, but for right now, having my sticks and throttle on my desk has proven to be uncomfortable and too high, and so I have figured out a safe, secure, but also inexpensive method to mount my throttle and my stick to my chair. And in this video, you're going to watch me do it. So without further ado, let's install these clamps. So there you have it. Now, as you can see, for less than $100, these mounts were each about $30 a piece on Amazon, and of course I'll throw the link down to those in the description of the video. I was able to build a very comfortable simpit chair, which I can easily get in and out of without any issue. There's nothing for me to have to raise. Of course, that means sacrificing being able to put an iPad with game glass or something like that, or a small keyboard in the middle dedicated directly to the game. But that's fine, because when I'm sitting here, I'm going to be sitting directly in front of my keyboard. All I have to do is lift my hands up, you have the keyboard, the mouse, but I get to sit back when I'm flying, and I get to really enjoy the, you know, the leisure of sitting back and feeling that, as opposed to having to have my hands all the way up here on the stick and the throttle, which was very, very uncomfortable, and I did not like doing. It made flying with a HOTAS, as a matter of fact, almost non-existent for me, because I didn't want to have them up there. I was just flying with keyboard and mouse, and I got way too comfortable flying with keyboard and mouse, and that's fine for a game like this, but this game was meant to be played with a HOTAS, a joystick, HOMAS, or dual sticks. If you're interested, again, the link to these products is going to be in the description of the video. I suggest that you do this. They're big, giant, hefty, secure mounts. Your joystick and your throttle are not going anywhere. So, thank you for watching the video as usual. If you liked the video, please sub, please thumbs up, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.